Voracek. Matthews lines it back. Werenski, long shot, scores! Oh, the drive, that skips just wide. Werenski with it down. Throws that towards the goal. Tip right on, he scores! Austin Matthews taps it home, and it's 4-2 USA.
Quite a bit in that real estate. Turnover by the Czechs. Matthews down the middle. He's there. He shoots. He scores! Austin Matthews on the turnover. He capitalizes and buries the wrister. It's 3-0 for the United States.
So everybody's going to remember the goal.
This one gets it right back down the middle. Trying to pass across. Score! It's Matthews again. Austin Matthews. Power play goal. The United States leads 4-0. Third period on the power play, and the two NHL franchises most representatives. Matthews, first of all, shoots. He scores! Austin Matthews, power play goal. That's a hat trick from way out. 6-0 USA.
Thank you.
it back across. Matthews, it scores! Oh my, what a big league shot there by Austin Matthews. A power play goal, 5-1. Now here comes Petrano for it.
Oh!
And now a chance for the score. As streaking it is Austin Matthews with another...
Blocked by Nobles, picked up by Matthews. Austin Matthews walks in and fires, scores! Austin Matthews with a bullet. Power play goal.
This ahead. Left side chance, score! Austin Matthews takes the goal. Matthews in on Dominic Birch. Trying to go short side, scores!
Feeds across, Matthews in, shoots, score!
Austin Matthews with a rocket, a power play goal, and the U.S. is back within one.